Hello everyone, Ryan from Earth Trim Gardens, and welcome to part four of this cleanup. This is a little bit of a long-winded intro, so I apologize, but just bear with me. There's a few things that I just wanted to quickly cover. First and foremost, just giving you guys an update on Josh. He's out of the hospital, he's back home, and he's resting and recovering really well, so everything is going great there. He should be back on his feet and back to his work at a full-time capacity in the next day or two. Another thing in relation to this job. So for those of you who missed it, I actually put in a quote for 6 days of work, and this is the last of those days. So basically what's going to happen is, as far as my commitment with the council goes with this job, this is it. But I have spoken to the owner of the property and I've offered to provide my services free of charge as long as he was happy for me to continue recording, which he definitely is. So basically what that means is that I'll be coming back to this property when I can and fit it within my existing schedule. So I might be sort of 2 hours here, 3 hours there, basically whatever I can fit in whenever I can. The final thing is, I had a couple of you questioning about my work around the backyard that I've been doing in the past as well, the other really overgrown backyard. Unfortunately, what happened there was the owner's funding through disability supports sort of dried up, so they were unable to continue to pay me for that. But I have also offered them my work free of charge. So basically that job and this job will sort of be fitted in around my schedule whenever I can, and I'll continue to record and provide those videos for you guys to watch. All right, that was a long one. Sorry about all the talking. I'll let you guys enjoy the video. Thanks, as always, for your support. It's your support and comments and views that make me do this work, give me the ability to do this work free of charge. So I really appreciate it. Thanks, and I hope you enjoy. Cheers. All right, so that's that part of the path done. I actually thought it was going to keep going up here and around, but I guess I was wrong. Finishes here. So that's just a large garden bed. And I will get to that at some point, but definitely not today. Continues around this edge. And there is more to be revealed around the clothesline. And as I said last week, I'm pretty sure it would go to that shed there. But that's a lower priority at the moment. What I'll do next is clear this pile out of the way first, and then continue the path along the front of the backyard, and we'll see how far it continues down here. Your guess is as good as mine. Good fun. Let's keep going.
Oh, Thank you.
Okay, another day in the books and a lot of progress made again. This path is basically complete now, or patio I should say, up to this area. It looks in great condition. I will come back at some stage once the work has all been done as far as gardening goes and borrow Ben's pressure washer. I'll give it a good wash then and I'll record that one as well. The path still has to be revealed to this shed. All this corner has to be done as well. But we've also, this pile will be taken away next time. My trailer is full again for the 10th time at this job. And this path is starting to open up a little bit again. Access to a barbecue, which I believe still works. Ben's cleared up all this area in here. Looks a little bit messy because there's a lot of fallen, cut down branches and so on. But a lot better overall. So yeah, basically this is, as I said, the last day of paid work. I will be coming back to this property when I can fit it in my schedule. The owner is happy for me to continue to record the work and I'll provide my services free of charge until it's done. So I might be here until 2025, who knows? We'll see how we go. But yeah, there's still work to be done at the front and I will record that as well moving forward too. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, please feel free to leave me a comment, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications so you don't miss any more. Thanks again and enjoy the rest of your weekend.